The woman at the center of a Supreme Court ruling that changed our nation's schools forever has died. Linda Brown of the 1954 decision, Brown versus Board of Education, was 76 years old. We all learned Brown's story when we were in grade school. Her father tried to enroll the family in an all-white school in Kansas, but they were denied. The case later ended racial segregation in schools nationwide.